Hey guys, quick shout out to my 15x no BP servers which wipe on Thursday and Sunday, so wiping today. Anyways, on to the raids. Hey guys, so we are going to be starting with a pretty massive clan base for the first raid of today, and you can see his China walls there. Metal barricades all across the top. My dude's got a ton of external TCs, two layers deep, and if you check this out, he's left the actual doors open on the China wall, but there's auto turrets in there, so we can't get all the way in, but I do have a plan, so I'll show you guys this first. Yeah. Ooh, okay. So, auto turrets inside the compound. I want to go ahead and try to take one of the external TCs. We've got enough C4 to do one sheet metal, and if it turns armored, we can do that too. And then come back, set my raid base up, get an auto turret up guarding the front door here, and we'll start taking maybe some of those turrets out from the inside with protection from the back from counters with my turret. So we'll start off by taking this CC, see what kind of privilege we get. And it's not even armored. Hopefully the TC is in the center here. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? TC is going to be in one of these triangles. So we are gonna have to guess. Hopefully this dude isn't a scout, but we're gonna have to try to guess which one of these TC is in. Let's go for the side opposite of the base, which is over here. If not, we're gonna have to bring more C4 back actually. Wow, okay. So, already have counters coming up. Not the best start. Trying to see if that was CC or not. Alright guys, starting off with a pretty interesting raid here. I mean, could be interesting, could be nothing. That was an explosion over there very close by. But anyways, let me show you guys what I'm talking about. So check out, this is like the main base. It's a 2x2 or something, but he's got these external TCs, which are made of a square and a triangle all around it. And then if you come into the main base, it's literally a 1x1 in here with sealed off with sheet metal and some small boxes that are empty. But I'm guessing he made this thing look raided. Possibly, and we're just gonna blast straight into this 1x1 sheet metal, see if there's any boxes or anything in there. And these externals are also looking extremely suspicious to me. I mean, you only really see these on big bases. Like, why would this guy need these TCs? Unless he could be stashing stuff in there as well. So we've got a few things to check, starting off with the main base here in the center, and it's just a 1x1. At the very least, we should be getting TC and we can take over this. Yeah, TC. All right, so nothing in here. He didn't make this look raided. Still could be stuff in the external TCs though. I did notice that I think a few of them were stone and some were sheet metal. So we've got sheet metal there. And sheet metal over here, and then stone over here. I mean, if he's hiding anything, should be in the sheet metal, unless he's making a 200 IQ play, putting it into the stone. But we're gonna check this one. Okay, just a TC in that one. So I guess I could be wrong here. Let's finish off the other one just to see. Here we go, we got boxes. This is what I'm talking about. Let's see if he's got anything in here. Yes, looking good. armor. Weapons, only one C4 though. 10 rockets. Better have sulfur, otherwise, literally, even though we found the loot, might not even be profit. 70 tech trash. Not looking too good. How about that TC? Aw, bro. We found the hidden loot, but yeah, he just wasn't very rich at all. We'll take it and move on to another raid. I saw another base down the hill here. You guys might have seen it with all the triangle TCs around it. Let's go check it out. Hopefully nobody's camping outside. Okay. I'm going to depot this stuff in the middle base over here, and I'll show you guys the base I was talking about down the hill. All right, yeah, check out all those triangle TCs, and oh, it's raided. It's literally just a shell, so we're gonna have to find something else, but yeah, that looked like a good target at first. I'll keep on looking and move some of this loot back. I'll take you guys to the next raid. All right, guys, moving on here. Obviously, I have an auto turret set up to guard my back on this raid, but still trying to find some decent profit for today. I mean, the last few raids, including yesterday, we've been getting skimped on loot. So hopefully in this one, we can come up with a jackpot or at least profit. I mean, medium-sized base looks pretty cheap to raid, considering how skinny it gets. And still need to ladder up on this thing and check it out from the top down. So first off, I mean, two armored door airlock, that could still be decent. If we can get into the window floor, check that out. Okay, mini on the top. Dude could be active, but these are some windows without window bars on them. And missing a door up here. This thing's not raided, right? Yeah, not decaying. Okay, now that's definitely going to be our cheapest pathway. I mean, that's a sheet metal door. Yeah, let's go in here. I mean, we've got what, two more floors to go? Let's try up here. Oh my gosh, cheapest raid ever. Straight to a hatch. Armored floor is looking good. Two rocket raids so far. This should be first or second floor below us here. 77% sable, and that's a garage door, I believe. Okay, pretty straightforward raid. I think that's going to the front. We'll take the rest of these armored doors out, and we've got boxes down here. That's a lot of meds, but I mean, at least we can tell he's organized, but meds don't really mean anything for loot. So hopefully we can find sulfur. Okay, coffins here and it's still organized. Gear sets, look at all those L9s though. Okay, got high hopes for this one. Rats Clan. There was two guys there. Sleeping with more L9s. This would be my guess for TC, no? Okay, there's TC not locked. Yo, looking good though. I like it when it's all organized. Put some doors up. Okay, let's start checking loot. Just by looking at the boxes, it says guns, scrap comps, boom. We'll check that boom box. Let's go, dudes, 14 C4. What is that, 52 rockets, tons of HVs. Not that we necessarily need them, but can always come in handy. And there's another boom box. Guessing this one's Explo ammo. Oh, GLs. Comps box, 569 tech trash, just the jackpot we needed after so many raids that came up without much loot in them. Got some pictures. My boy's trying out for FaZe, hashtag console rust. All right, that's pretty good. Let's see what weapons they have. We saw the entire box of L9s. We got AKs, LRs, any M2s. All right, not seeing any M2s in there. And believe that's everything. We could check, I think, one last loot room over here. Let's see what else there would be. Yeah, one more loot room to check. And I did realize we still have TC to check. Armor over here. Let's check that TC. See if we can get sulfur as well. Yes, 512 explosives, yo. 60k plus sulfur. What a jackpot. The base was pretty small for how much loot they're storing in this thing, man. Got pretty lucky on that one. Gonna get this stuff organized up. Try to take that HQM and rest of these mats from the TC. But shout out Rats Clan. Just literally fueled the rest of the entire wipe for me in raids. So we'll go craft up this into C4 and rockets and see what else we can do. All right, guys, we got our next raid here. Trying to go 3 for 3 on profit raids today. I guess that first one wasn't really technically profit, but we did find some hidden loot. And we've got a kind of, I don't know if it's a meme base or not. I mean, he's got a high external compound. Let's slide in there and check it out. Okay, so yeah, like half sheet metal, half stone. Let's run around this thing and see what the door looks like if he's got one. Twig on the front. And that's an armored door. So could be decent. Definitely not going in there. And this is armored portion over here too. I mean, come on, look at that airlock. Definitely not going through that. If we take this stone wall, I think that we're right onto a square and possibly blowing into some loot. So we're gonna go for that for sure. I think we definitely brought too much, but yeah, armored wall feet sticking through the wall too. And we can actually loot this dude. Okay, 7C4. So just about 10 C4 used. And do we have TC? Wow, it's wide open, bro. Poppy Clan, yeah, we do have TC. Let's see if it's profit. I mean, sleeping naked, don't have too much hope for that. All right, 229 tech trash, first box we check. Never mind, these guys might have a jackpot in here. What the heck is going on? All of these comps, we haven't seen anything except comps yet. There we go, dudes. What is that, 70, like 85 rockets? 9C4, yet another jackpot back to back. Exactly what we needed. We will definitely be on to some massive clan bases later in the wipe. What's behind this garage door? I mean, this looks like a front door. Let's check this garage door. And it just keeps adding up, even in the TC, 40k sulfur. Like I said, let's see if he's got more loot here. Oh, I guess that was a front door. How did these guys have so much tech trash though? Literally just farming tech trash. Well, we are absolutely loaded after today's raid. So happy about that. And I'm going to be searching for some bigger things for tomorrow. Anyways, going to get this stuff organized and I'll leave you guys with that. Wish me luck and I'll see you guys in a new video soon.